Hello everyone and welcome to the Zoo City Sportsplex update number 36. Today is April the 20th, 2022. Today we're seeing here at the entrance way into the Sportsplex off of Zoo Parkway, they are constructing the entrance columns, going to make a nice entrance into the Sportsplex here. You see the work going on. Laying block around the columns there. And as we turn and fly into the area, we see here at this first championship ball field on the right, work is really coming along here. They had the ground prepared, and notice right here, power poles, light poles have started to be erected. Going to be able to play ball at night. And they're getting the, they smoothed out the ground, the dirt, and shaped it to where it would drain the water off to the edges. Then they covered it with black plastic. Now they're coming over the top of that with this layer of gravel, and on top of that will come the turf. See a little closer view here in a moment. This is all part of what they're calling phase one. I spoke with Asheboro's engineer, Michael Leonard, this morning. He says they're quite pleased the way progress is coming along. And I asked if they had a proposed completion date for the project. He said, well, phase one, which is this end that we're looking at right here, phase one, they're still aiming for Labor Day time period, having this area, this part of it complete. This is another look at that second restroom facility. And over here, we have the second championship ball field, full-size ball field. They've got the light poles laid around the edges of it. And this field has been shaped, but I noticed they're not putting in the ditches on the side for drainage. Perhaps this one didn't need that. Maybe the location of this field, the shape of it, and the way the grain drains water off, maybe that wasn't required for this one, or maybe it will come later, I'm not sure. I didn't ask about that. But Michael said that they would soon be coming on down through putting up light poles for the parking areas and on down through the roadways, on down through the complex pretty soon. These are the lower fields on down here. This might be phase two or phase three. I'm not sure how many phases they have it broken into. But I do know that this upper end of it here, you might say, that borders Old Cox Road is called phase one. And this is the part they hope to be completed by Labor Day. See right in here where the ground is, and then they come on top of that with the black plastic, and then on top of that with the gravel. All right, things are looking good. Appreciate you coming along and watching this update number 36, and we'll see you on the next one. This is your intrepid drone reporter, Tom Allen. We'll see you next time. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.